and welcome back to my channel. So this video, this time around, we are going to be looking at my favorite 2017 lifestyle goodies. Like the things that I could not go without in 2017, or that I loved so much that I kind of figured that, you know what, I can't sit and not do this video and tell you about some of my favorite lifestyle my favorite lifestyle goodies of 2017. So if you haven't already seen the beauty favorites of 2017, it's already up, or I will link it down below so that you can check that one out first. And then, but you know what? Watch this one first, then you can check out the beauty one, okay? So without further ado, let's get started. So the first two things, which will come as no surprise if you are somebody who follows me on social media, or you follow me, yeah, pretty much anywhere else or on the channel, you will know about these two things. The first thing are these candles. This one is from Zara and this one is from Charlotte Race, which is a South African brand. This is St. Thomas, one of my favorite. This is the signature color of all their candles. All of them are black. This is one of my favorite candles that lasts such a long time and like literally fill up the room with its scent. It's so amazing. It's such a great candle. This is St. Thomas, which really smells like a man's kind of cologne. It smells so, so nice. I used to burn this throughout the winter time. I loved it for that 3 months. I was burning this candle. Well, this is the second one of this one, but I had another one. It is so, so amazing. And you know me, I am the biggest candle lover. So I love this one. And this I must have mentioned in a video prior, probably also a lifestyle favorites video. This is from Zara and this scent is Anthology. Very, very fresh, but at the same time, something very calming and relaxing about this particular scent. I love it. I love the fact that the sleeve is, it's like a leather sleeve, faux leather sleeve, comes out and you can just, you see, as you can see, the candle is like, it's gone. I need to purchase some more, but it's great. And the price of this is great as well. And I'm a candle lover. So if you haven't tried any of these out, definitely, definitely go and give them a try. Next out is fragrance, and as you guys know, I've also mentioned this fragrance before, and I think that this fragrance deserves to just stand alone in this 2017 lifestyle favorites. I almost said fragrances. You're a mess. But this is the Armani Privé Ombre Eccentrico. I love. Throughout winter, I was wearing this scent, and sometimes in the warmer months as well. The only difference is I would wear it at nighttime. This is one of my favorite scents. It smells like a little bit similar to Tom Ford's Tobacco Vanille, if you know what that scent is like. It's really great. It's wooden, it's musky, amber scents, very, very dark, but also very deep. But really, really nice scent for the winter time. I really love it in the winter time. I have been loving the scent like forever and ever. Amen. That's why I felt like it needs an honorable mention. Lovely, lovely scent. Lovely. And then, of course, how do I go without mentioning my MIIEGO headphones? I use these things more than I actually ever thought I would, and I kind of figure that it also deserves an honorable mention. You guys know that we received these from MIIEGO, my sister and I. They kindly gifted us with these, and I can't tell you how handy these have been, especially when I find myself waiting in a queue or waiting at the doctor's offices or at the like municipal offices waiting to be attended to. These are so great. Love them. The quality of these is really, really good as well. And they're just Bluetooth and yeah, good to go. So I really, really like these, and I thought that they need an honorable mention. And look at how tiny they are. I mean, fit this in your bag and you're good to go. And it's got a nice special sturdy casing, which is really, really good as well. I love these. And then of course, a love affair. This has been on my wrist, not today, but it's been on my wrist for quite a while, ever since having received it pretty much every single day. The only time I will wear a fancier kind of watch is when I'm out and about, or when I'm recording like now, or if I am going to a dinner or something really special, a special occasion, I wouldn't want to wear the iWatch, but I absolutely love the iWatch. Like, it has brought so much joy into my life in terms of me tracking health and fitness, and in terms of me just being healthier, you know? This thing tells me to stand up when I've been seated for a long time. Like, okay, it's just reminding you that, girl, just get up and go. So I really, really love this. And it also tracks my heart rate as well. It's such a great, great, great piece of techie equipment that I really... even if you don't get the iWatch, even if you get the Samsung smartwatches or whatever, these... or what do they call them? Fitbits and things like that. These things come in so, so handy. You will not believe. Like, when I got it, I was like, I want to try it. I like it. But then I loved it the moment that I started using it properly and seeing what it's about. A really, really, really great investment, this. Really great investment. These two things. I absolutely love. This is probably one of my, number one favorite lifestyle tech piece of equipment that I received in 2017. This is the Canon G7X Mark II camera. Love it. I use it for vlogging most of the time, and I vlog quite a bit. I love it. The quality of this thing, I take product shots with this thing, I vlog with this thing. I feel like even if I feel like I just want to sign anything. But the best part of this is this tripod. These are they called gorilla tripods? I forget what they call them. They are so nifty because you can bend them, you can do that, you can do that. So I pretty much can use this tripod anyway. If I'm in the bathroom and I want to film a skincare routine, if I'm wherever and I want to film whatever else, this tripod molds to where I am, and I can hook it on, like, This is just amazing. It has been a, like, welcomed gift to myself in my life. I really, really love this. It's great. It's great. And then, of course, if you are somebody who knows me, you know I love sunglasses. Yes, I do. Two sunglasses. One, which is a no-name brand. I'm not even going to lie to you. I just love how it looks. Oh, actually, it's not even a no-name brand. I got these from... ooh, child, they're not sitting right. I got these from YDE. Love them. Every time I'm wearing these sunglasses, I get asked, where are those sunglasses from? These are great replicas or dupes of the YSL flat tops, which I have been struggling to find. If you're somebody who knows where I can find those, please tell me down below in the comment section, because those are my number one flat tops. I don't want the Celine ones. I want the YSL flat tops, the ones we saw on Kim K. The very first time she started wearing flat tops, she went with the YSL ones. Those are the ones I want. But I got this in turn for now, until I can find those ones. And every time I'm wearing them, I get asked, what sunglasses are those? Where are they from? And I always say, YDE. Mina, I don't mind sharing. I can tell you where everything is from. I really don't mind. But yes, I really, really love these. And then, of course, the high-end sunglasses that I've been wearing quite a lot more than I wore them when I got them are these. These are the DIOR Reels. Absolutely love them. You can pretty much see my filming setup now, which I don't know how I feel about that, but I wore these quite a bit this year. The year before when I got them, I really didn't wear them as much, but love it. Oof. These are by far my prized possession when it comes to all my sunglasses, and I really, really love high-end sunglasses because I feel like they're investment pieces. And now, shoe favorite. I just brought this one out to show you. And besides, this is the shoe that most people have asked me, where did you get that shoe from? Every time I wear the shoe, Every single time I wear the shoe, they will ask me, where did you get that shoe from? So for me, it's just an example. Block heels this year have been running my life. Like, I don't even wear ama pencil heel. I don't. It's very rare for you to see me in a pencil heel. I mean, there are certain ones that I do have and I do wear for special occasions and what have you. But if I'm generally just going to an event or going out for lunch with a friend or dinner or whatever, I bought this one out as an example, but I meant block heels. I wear block heels all the time, all day, every day. And I'm very, very comfortable with wearing block heels all day, every day. Absolutely love these ones. These are from Cotton On. It's a suede material. It's a little bit dirty. I hope it doesn't translate as much, but it's a little bit dirty. I need to clean it. It's a suede material and it's just a really nice block heel with a cut out on the side. So I'm pretty sure that's what the feature that has a lot of people asking me, oh, that's quite a cool shoe, Cotton On. And then another lifestyle favorite is actually a online store. yes, an online store. And that store is Superbalist. I have been buying off of Superbalist. And I'm not talking about buying clothes and shoes. Yes, I bought this off of Superbalist. This is from Misguided, yes. But I buy a lot of homeware stuff from Superbalist. The reason why I'm showing you these two is that I've got all these types of containers from Superbalist dotted all over the house and they come in so handy. This tiny one here holds my eyelashes. Can you see that? Those are my eyelashes. When I lose my eyelashes and what have you, I know, like, even the lady who works here at home with us, she always puts them in here because she knows that when I go around looking for them, I'm definitely gonna find them in here. So it houses my eyelashes. And then of course the other ones typically house rings and earrings and all those kinds of things, necklaces and things like that. They just come in really handy and they look nice when you've just dotted them all over the, you know, the house like that, in the bedrooms, in the kitchen area, things like that. They look really, really nice. So yeah, I like them. Now I'm actually getting comfortable because I'm going to show you some of my favorite things on my phone. I am going to do some of my favorite lifestyle things that can be found on my phone, like music and things like that. I am going to do a what's on my iPhone video a little bit later on in life, but I just wanted to show you some of the things that I've been loving. And I'm gonna just pretty much split the screen in two so that you can see what's going on as I go through my phone. The first thing that I want to show you is the music that I've been loving. So recently I've been really loving Sjava. If you are somebody who listens to South African music, you might know who Sjava is. My God, like, I love Sjava. Obviously the big favorites are Uthando. I don't know if you guys have heard this, but absolutely love. I'm not somebody who typically listens to South African artists, but Sjava. Love that music. Another recent favorite of mine is Sabrina Claudio. Oh my God, this woman's voice. Okay, before I get flagged. And then some other artists, as you can see as I go down, but really, 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 really great artists, great music that I've been listening to. Sev Deliza is also another one of my favorites. I absolutely love Sev Deliza. But I've been listening to a lot of music. Oh yeah, also I've been listening to her as well for a couple of years now, but Jacob Banks is also another one of my favorites. Fave. But yeah, I think that's where I'm gonna leave it. Music has been a fave. My books have been a fave as well. They're up there. I've been reading quite a bit this year. Happy about that. But those are all my lifestyle faves. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am gonna go now and I will see you in the next video. Bye and Happy New Year.